where he go. But God's people don't even know. Come now and reason with the Lord. You're filthy from head to toe, but Jesus Christ will make you whiter than snow. God's throwing him a party and it's strictly VIP. But before you get in, he gon' need to CID. For unto us a child is born, so we gon' party away. And the Lord alone shall be exalted on that day. God won't accept you for obeying the law. You can't save yourself, that's what Christ came for. He'll only accept you for having faith in his son. Those who truly believe, he'll disappoint no one. Those who believe, love him and obey what he said and do good works, cause faith without works is dead. The price of sin is something that I can't afford. My worst fear is not being with the Lord. On mercy, he established the throne. The purest love was purified in blood alone. A man more precious than the finest stone. The holy seed in us that God has grown. He watered thee with his tears, love rejected and felt. But on the day of the Lord, every man's heart will melt. Turn to the Lord before the pain gets heavy. And he puts you on your knees like a punch in the belly. The message about Christ and the cross doesn't make any sense to the people that's lost. God destroyed the wise, the ones that he couldn't teach, and chose those who believe the foolish message we preach. That God loved us so much, he gave his son Jesus Christ. Whoever believes in him will have eternal life. That's the truth. Don't believe Satan's lie. Put Christ to the test, you shall surely die. Sin separates us from God. Adam destroyed all his trust. But God sent Jesus Christ to make peace with us. God sent Jesus Christ to make everything new. God sent Jesus Christ to sacrifice for you. The wage for sin is death. And God's son paid the price for forgiveness of all who accept the blood of Christ. Yeah, you alive in the flesh without Christ till you go. But your spirit stranded on death row. Things you can see don't last forever, but things unseen is eternal treasure. No eye has seen, nor ear has heard of what God got in store for those who heed his word. Acknowledge Jesus Christ as your personal savior. Repent for your sins and change your behavior. When God sounds the last trumpet, the dead will rise and Jesus Christ will judge who lives and dies. Jesus Christ is the God that I need, the God who bled the blood that I bleed, the God who felt the flesh that I feed, the God who can understand how it is to be a man. Good afternoon, God bless all of you. My name is Peter. I'm not poor, hungry, or homeless. I just love rapping on the train for the Lord Jesus Christ, and I accept any donation to keep my train ministry alive. Jesus loves you. God bless all of you.